the history of mankind has always been defined by men and women who changed the course of history. Kingdoms rose and empires fell. Continents were birthed.